Perfect. Cool.
That's pretty good.
You got your test back?
Yeah.
Well, yeah, what do you get?
A B.
What the hell, son?
Dad.
You ain't no son of mine. You're a disgrace.
I saw you with another man earlier.
Thought there was nothing wrong with that!
Promiscuity is a sin to God. You are a sin to God!
Why does the world have to be this way? Why does it have to be so unstable?
Oh, hey, didn't see you there. I'm the director of the hatchery. Here we create babies the right way, through decanting and Volkanovsky's process, unlike those savage mothers and fathers who give birth to their children.
Oh, I'm so sorry about that.
So why is this better? In our utopian society, we don't have to go through the pain of childbirth. Our society is built on the three pillars: community, identity, stability. In the past, everyone's role in society was completed by people who despised their work. Today, through the various stages of our hatchery and conditioning center, we can develop the most optimal personnel that fuel our society. Everyone has to do their part. Before our fordship, promiscuity was considered a sin. Now we embrace it. Everyone belongs to everyone else. And remember,
better from the test tube than the fallopian tube.
Heavy eyes and restless heart, ordinary finds a way to fall apart. Life has got me out of breath, tired from giving you. And I won't even ultimatum for you now. Just remember what you're saying is a funny way of coming back around. Gonna take your sweet time. It's just my heart you set aside.